Tonight, we're very excited to host artist and cultural strategist Favianna Rodriguez for a public lecture, panel discussion, and workshop. Tonight's event begins with a community gallery featuring artwork created in VAPAE's multi-generational after-school arts program, also known as MASA, at the UCLA Community School and Esteban E. Torres High School. In her lecture, Favianna speaks to her journey in the arts, creative economies, and social movements. She raises questions about power and representation in the arts and in society.
What is it that we need to erase this concept of the wall? Because in reality, we know that the wall is meaningless. It actually doesn't work.
Joining Favianna is a panel of local artists and educators. In a discussion moderated by VAPAE lecturer Sue Bell Yank, panelists and Favianna examine how schools and communities empower families and future generations of artists. In the following evening's workshop, Favianna leads students of VAPAE and our campus partners in creating posters that inspire social change.
The role of the artists in the capitalist economy is to remind us as humans why we are here. We are not here as human beings to work. We were not created to work. We are a part of nature. Human beings, just like all other living creatures on earth, are here to enjoy and to experience what it means to be alive.
I think arts education obviously is an issue of educational equity, the idea that every child in the city doesn't have access to regular arts as part of their curriculum is an issue that VAPAE is looking at, thinking about ways to solve and ways to understand every single day. And our students benefit when we bring in other ideas and other strategies to use.
Together, these conversations invite us to envision a future shaped by a commitment to not only protesting what shouldn't be, but imagining what should.